Right.
Oh, you're all heading out?
What?
Isn't that...
Huh? What are you doing here, Lecter? You miss me already?
Sure did. I'm gonna be back in Crossbell starting the day after tomorrow. Might never have the chance to see you again in this lifetime, so I figured I'd drop by and say hello.
Shh, whatever. You're so silly. There's no way you or Gramps would die that easily.
Well, that old goat might scare off the Reaper, but I'm pretty weak, you know.
Who's he?
Captain Lecter Arendal of the Imperial Intelligence Division.
We saw him while we were on our field study in Nord. He's the one supposedly responsible for negotiating with the Republic's army to prevent war from breaking out. But...
So he's the Iron Blood they call Scarecrow.
I have to admit, he doesn't look like someone who specializes in espionage.
Well, I'm sure this little drop of sunshine's got suspicious written all over her, but I hope you're getting along. Don't hesitate to give her a good spanking if she causes too much trouble, though.
Okay.
We'll try our best to be a welcoming class.
I'm not gonna cause them any trouble. Unlike you, I'm a little angel.
What kind of little angel would casually whip out something like Eric Getlam in public? Do you have any idea how much overtime we put in just covering up for you?
Huh? You do?
Passenger service bound for Heimdall. Now arriving on Platform 2. We ask that all passengers wishing to board please wait on the platform until the train has come to a complete stop.
If you'll excuse us, Captain.
I'm afraid we need to catch this train.
Sure thing. Good luck out there, guys. Oh, and by the way, I'd prefer it if you referred to me as secretary rather than captain in public. After all, I am a second secretary for the Imperial government.
I see.
Well then, if you'll excuse us, Mr. Secretary.
You'd better bring me back a souvenir from Crossbell.
They seem like an even more interesting bunch than I'd heard. Hope she gets the chance to soak in the good times at school like I did.
Well, well. For two Ironbloods, you two have a pretty cozy thing going.
Uh-oh. Looks like a scary lady's got me in her sights. Time to make my exit.
Not so fast. Didn't you have something you were supposed to give me? Come on. Cough it up.
They don't call you the Purple Lightning for nothing. Maybe you should consider giving up this teaching gig and coming to work for us. I'll bet we could offer double what the Academy's paying you. No sweat.
Aww. Strictly business, huh?
Obviously. I'm not getting any younger here. Hand it over.
This is the list of every member of the Imperial Liberation Front that we're aware of at present. We've made progress in identifying their top figures, too.
I see. I suppose I should thank you.
One more thing. Claire had a message she wanted me to pass along.
I'm listening.
Their primary target is Crossbell City, but there's a chance that something else will be going down within the Empire at the same time. Those were her words.
going first. Take this!
Thank you.
cross inside a circle. Any idea what it means?
No one really knows for sure. There are a number of theories, though.
Unfortunately, the meanings of most animist symbols have been lost over time.
This building is the LeGrand branch of the Bracer Guild.
Thank you.
our way through.
My turn. Off guard.
Got it. Here we go.
It's my turn.
It's my turn.
Arcus, activate. My turn. Ha! Off guard.
Go.
Boom.
Go. Now's our chance.
An opening.
Your swordsmanship gets better with every battle.
And I've got a way to go to get to your level.
It feels almost magical.
I know. Like if you just wait long enough, you might see a fairy or something.
This will take everything we have.
My turn. All right, let's do this.
Understood.
Right.
Yeah. Right. Behold, my most powerful strike. Radiant Blade Dance.
It's my turn. Now!
Uh-huh.
This is it!
That was easy!
Thanks to you, at least.
I did it!
Oh, a treasure chest.
It's a fight they want.
Here we go. Ha! Go!
An opening.
You're finished.
My turn. Ha!
It's my turn. Now.
Uh-huh.
This is it.
It's my turn. Arcus, activate.
My turn. Now's our chance.
An opening.
Your swordsmanship gets better with every battle.
And I've got a way to go to get to your level.
It's a fight they want.
My turn.
Right. Ta!
All right.
It's my turn. Over, but stay alert, everyone.
I've only just begun.
Leave it to me.
My turn.
Now. Let's keep going.
That's the Ebel branch line, the same line we traveled here on.
Welcome all challengers. My turn. Hey!
Leave it to me. There! Now!
I'll help!
Virgo!
Yeah! We should be safe now.
Winds, give us your blessing.
My turn.
Right. Huh? Now. Read.
Leave it to me.
It's my turn.
They're open. Here we go! Now's our chance!
An opening!
Yeah! Oh, we should be safe now.
A matter of course.
If it's a fight they want,
my turn. All right, let's do this!
Leave it to me!
Of course.
Oh, great! Grant me your strength!
Don't.
Now.
Of course. Hey. You still have a lot of training to do.
I did it.
I'm just getting started.
Making progress.
We have nothing to fear.
Here we go. Ha! Go!
An opening. A corpse. Ha!
All right.
Yeah. We should be safe now.
life. It's a fight they want. It's my turn. There! Now!
I'll help!
My turn!
Of course! Hey!
Yeah! Arcus, activate!
It's my turn!
Safe now.
My turn.
Yeah! Arcus, activate!
Right! Ta!
My turn! Go!
An opening!
It's my turn.
Should be safe now.
Watch out! This is a tough one!
It's my turn! My turn.
There!
Now!
Emma!
Understood!
There!
All right. Now!
I'll help!
Stand down!
Yeah!
Arcus, activate! My turn!
Hey! We should be safe now.
I've only just begun.
I'm just getting started.
I feel like I'm growing stronger.
I'm awesome!
That should suffice.
what you can do.
Go! All right, let's do this! Understood.
I got it, Captain!
Right! Huh? Off guard!
Go! Sir.
Yes, sir! Here goes! Yeah!
Dog still knows a few tricks.
Okay. It's my turn. Arcus, activate.
Go!
Now.
Thanks.
You have my thing.
Thanks. Here I go! Come on, Lammy!
We're back.
Today was so much fun!
Ah, seems my timing could hardly have been better.
Huh?
Father? When did you get back? When only Klaus came to greet us, I assumed I wouldn't be seeing you while I was in Legram.
Fortunately, I was able to take some time away from my engagements to see you and your class. And while I was in town, I also had some business to attend to with the guild, which is what brings me here. It does my heart good to see you again, Laura. It seems you've grown since I last saw you.
Father, please don't treat me like a child. But it's good to be back.
It's good to have you back. Ah, these must be your friends.
Right. These are my classmates from Class 7 and my partners in this field study.
Then let me welcome you to Legram. I'm Viscount Arcade, the ruling lord here. My daughter has told me all about you in her letters, so it's a pleasure to finally be able to put faces to the names.
Thank you.
Strong enough to beat him?
He doesn't stand a chance. Receiving instruction from him would be one thing, but to duel a master like Viscount Arcade...
Looks like the odds aren't in his favor, then.
Rean, please reconsider. You too, Father. Stop this nonsense.
Please, Laura, stay out of this.
This duel is between Rean and myself. Stand aside. Are you certain this is what you want?
I am. It's an honor to have the opportunity to test my mettle against the renowned Radiant Blademaster. Thank you for accepting.
I admire your spirit. Now, show me what a swordsman of the Eight Leaves is capable of.
What the...
He can wield such a massive blade so deftly with just one hand?
Unbelievable!
That's Galan Sharl, a great sword that's been passed down in the Arcade family for generations. It was once wielded by the ancestor of our house, the second in command of the Eisenritter.
I can sense incredible power within him. He may be even stronger than my master, which means that against him... Rean Schwarzer of the Eight Leaves One Blade School, beginner rank. I stand ready.
Victor S. Arcade, master and successor of the Arcade School. Ready.
Begin!
Now, show me what you're capable of.
Here we go! Not yet.
You'll not escape.
Won't give up.
You will not escape.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Ouch!
This is why I tried to stop them.
I could barely even see what happened.
It's not like Rean is weak. It's more that his opponent's strength is so far beyond his.
What are you doing? This duel is not yet over. To your feet, at once.
Father?
I know you're capable of more than this, but if you're still too afraid to assert your true strength, then I have no choice but to force your hand. Now, show me.
Disappeared?
No.
Too slow.
Is this what Reen is afraid of?
Excellent. This is as it must be. This is the power that slumbers deep within you. As long as you continue to cower in the face of it, you'll remain forever at a standstill. I want to see your true potential.
Now. 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 Now.
You will not escape! You will not escape! You will not escape!
Yeah, though it all makes sense now why Reen asked the Viscount for a duel in the first place.
You fool. Are you shouldering such a burden alone all this time?
Are you all right, Reen?
Father, there was no need to go that far.
I'm fine. He held back. I admit defeat. I'm honored to have seen the Radiant Blademaster's signature technique.
I think you're finally starting to understand. What we call power is simply a measure of one's raw strength. Without knowing how to properly apply it, it has no real meaning. However, when you deny the power you already possess, you're only shortchanging yourself.
You're right. I feel like I finally get what my master was trying to teach me about the laws of nature. But I'm afraid understanding that is only going to make me even more uncertain.
Reen.
That's nothing to be ashamed of. Stand up, dust yourself off, and step forward. Grapple with that fear each day if that's what it takes. Uncertainty weighs on the hearts of all people. It's far preferable to standing still.
Seems to have cleared. So, that's the Saint's Castle. You can't come out right now. Someone might notice you.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. The Radiant Blade Master may be scarily perceptive, but I doubt he'll notice my little moonlit stroll.
Honestly.
Well, what do you think? I'm not sure how much we can count on the boy. It seems he's finally found what he needs to move past what's been holding him back. But I'm still not certain he's going to make it in time.
That's not for us to decide. Our role is to watch over and guide him, nothing more. I don't want you to do anything like that ever again.
Fine, fine. setting that aside for now. I'm sure you've already sensed it, but there's definitely something inside that castle. That place is out of our jurisdiction, but I have a bad feeling about this one.
Me too. I suppose all we can do is point Laura toward it and hope she notices too.
Drinks are on me someday.
Thank you.
Very well.
I've got this!
What a large monster. We'll need to be careful.
This might actually be a challenge. Good.
It's my turn.
You're in the shoe. Crystal Saber.
It's my turn.
My turn!
My turn!
Now! We should be safe now.
We have nothing to fear.
My turn. Go!
An opening. Of course.
You still have a lot of training to do.
Oh, wow. There's a river out here.
I remember playing in this river when I was young. A challenging foe. We should engage.
This one looks dangerous. Be careful. Okay. Arcus, activate.
Right. Ha!
All right.
Here we go!
Yeah!
It's my turn.
Of course.
Leave it to me. There!
Here we go! Go!
An opening! Right! Off guard!
Go!
We should be safe now. I'm awesome! Yay! Treasure!
one looks tough.
A worthy adversary. Of course.
All right. They're open.
I'll help.
Go. Come on.
Okay.
It's my turn. My turn.
Yeah.
It's my turn. There. Now.
I'll help.
Evil will fall before my blade. Not bad. We have nothing to fear.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, we should be safe now. I feel like I'm growing stronger.
If it's a fight they want.
Of course. Stop!
All right. There! Now!
I'll help you.
My turn!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
All right. There. Here we go.
Yeah. Oh, we should be safe now.
My turn. Go! Come on!
Now! The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone!
Just getting started.
That should suffice.
The weather's pleasant today. A fine wind blowing, too.
have to fight our way through.
Right. Hup.
My turn.
It's my turn.
They're open.
Uh-huh.
This is it.
Yeah.
My turn. Hey.
My turn. That's that. Let's keep moving.
We have nothing to fear.
Here we go. Ha! Go! Laura!
Understood. My turn. Ha!
All right. There! You're mine!
We should be safe now.
Oh, a treasure chest.
Here they come. Be careful, everyone.
My turn. There's a chance.
An opening.
You're finished.
Of course.
It's my turn.
They're open. Don't. You're mine. Here we go. Ha!
Yeah. The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone.
This will take everything we have.
My turn. All right, let's do this.
Understood. Right. Behold the might of the Arcade School. Radiant Blade Death.
It's my turn.
All right.
Grant me your strength!
Gravity!
Together, we're unbeatable.
running around another lord's territory. How pompous can you get?
It sounds like there's a real VIP here.
Well, let's return to the manor for now.
Thank you.